than the one which went to the seventh game of the Stanley Cup Finals last year. Colin White and Skechers. Couple of right-hand scores from Skechers, and he puts White down.
You know, White hit Skechers first. It looked to me like Skechers wasn't quite ready, and then Skechers hit him with a right hand, and Colin White felt that one. And there you see the end result. And they talked about it all the way from the goal line. Remember, this is something that's gone on from the early part of this game between Skechers and Colin White. And they've talked about this. They've run into one another. There's the rush by the Islanders out of their own zone first. And Colin White is there in front with Skechers. And there's the pushing and the shoving. And it looked like Skechers might have caught White with the high stick first. Looked like it was accidental. Let's see it again. Oh, yeah, see, gets him in the chin with the stick. And White's upset with that. And here it is. And finally, by the time they get out to center ice, they say, okay, it's time. And watch White get in the early one. Right there. And then another one. And then that's the one, the first one by Skechers. Boy, he nailed him. He nailed him on the...